important. You know, it's just like us gathering together in the house of God, and we pray for all these people, the victims, and we pray for all of us also, the people who are helping us. And we really thank them, and this is really important.
The sun came up after all those storms passed away, and you can already begin to see the beauty of God's presence, even in a disaster, because of the things people were able to do. They're sad, and difficult.
Every people, tongue, and nation, and having filled her with life by the power of your Spirit, you live constantly on earth, while with all the church he promised would last for eternity. And so
hope. I think it's hope. The Filipinos in different situations, in difficult situations, will look at a God who is promising and who will give them hope for a better today. And I think that going to church gives us that.